kids are just about to head back to school, but in the future, Maryland students may not return to class until September if Comptroller Peter Franchot gets his way. Now, he wants to push back the start of the school year until after Labor Day. To persuade lawmakers to make that change, he's now launching a petition drive beginning Thursday. The goal? 10,000 signatures before Maryland's General Assembly reconvenes in January.